Hello friends, today in this video we will write and learn short speech on Children's Day. Good morning everyone. Respected principal, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. My name is Yash, and I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Today is 14th November and we are celebrating Children's Day. Children's Day is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. Nehruji loved children very much. Children fondly called him Chacha Nehru. Children are the future of the country. This day reminds us of the rights and duties of children. Children's Day is a very happy day for children. Thank you. So dear friends, if you like this video, then subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.